Yo, guys, it's me, Seafire. Welcome back to another Roblox video. And I know, guys, it's been a long time since my last upload, but you know, it doesn't matter because today we're back with another Roblox video. Alright, guys, welcome back to another Roblox video. I know that intro was a bit weird, but yeah, guys, I've been gone for a long time, or at least I'm used to, like, probably uploading, like, at least 4 times a week, so that's why it was, like, a whole, like, shock for me. But, like, yeah, guys, I hope you guys understand. I was, like, sick for, like, this past week. I know, it's been the worst. If you've ever been sick for a week, well, it's the worst, but, you know, nothing, a little bit of medicine can't help, right? No. The medicine didn't really help me, guys, but, yeah. Let me actually turn into a criminal real quick so we don't get caught. You know, we gotta have the helicopter so we don't get caught. But, yeah, guys, we turned into a criminal now. And today's video is going to be about the laggy servers and other than, like, my, like, absence for, like, this past week or so. So, yeah, Simo and BadCC are working with Roblox to resolve some recent speed issues, which basically means laggy because, like, speed issues, laggy, you know. So, you know, maybe the laggy servers will go away one day, you know. You never know. So, yeah, the servers might be becoming a lot easier to, like, grind in and everything. But, yeah, guys, I can't wait for this update. I've been, like, really looking forward for this one now because, like, these laggy servers are not even, like, funny anymore because they're so annoying and everything. But, guys, yeah, I guess we can get right into the video again. Or, like, we are in the video, so, like, whoosh. But, yeah, guys, we are back with another Roblox video. Okay, I think somebody hijacked this vehicle. But, guys, let me just go ahead, probably go to, like, the glider shop and then the donut shop because even though we don't rob the donut shop, it's still useful to get the donut just in case we do die in the laser, although we probably won't. But, yeah, it's always good to be prepared. So, yeah, let me actually just grab a glider real quick, make sure we have some type of defense because, like, when a cop is near you and you can really use the glider, like, if you jump up and use it, you can really get, like, far away from, like, the cops using that method. So, yeah, let me actually go ahead, come see if BadCC has any money. And BadCC, yes, he has money. BadCC indeed has money. So, yeah, guys, that's always great when BadCC has money because, you know, sometimes we just need to grind in the game. Because right now, 1,400,000, like, 1,000,004 isn't just enough to, like, buy us all the cars in jailbreak, which I might do in the future. Maybe in the future once I have enough money to buy it. Although I probably would be going broke. Okay, yeah, the server is laggy, but they said they are going to fix it because, yeah, my helicopter's still up there. Okay, now it fell down. But, guys, yeah, let me actually go ahead, grab some guns, and then go back to my helicopter and see if the jewelry store is open. And the jewelry store is not open. Well, I mean, it is, but, like, it's not being able to rob right now. There is a cop on top, so I'm not even going to risk waiting at the top. But the bank is open. And I think the glitch still works unless BadCC patched it. But I don't think he, like, okay, what was that? Okay, but I don't know. Yeah, here we go. Yeah, we're going. No. Okay, yeah, there we go. We just barely made it in. But, guys, let me actually see if we can still place this dynamite. From the looks of it, it looks like it might be able to. But, yeah, there we go. The dynamite has been placed. Easy peasy. Now we just have to wait for it to blow up. Alright, guys, there you go. It just blew up. Since we don't have a key card, we have to pass over here for it to, like counter as, like, a bank robbery. So now we just have to go over these lasers. Easy peasy. If we take any damage, I might eat the donut. But since it was just a little bit of damage, I'm not going to eat the donut yet. But I am going to get this pistol out because it's a long range just in case some cops do come entering the bank vault, which probably not, because, you know, I am, like, a very good master in Roblox, you know, like, in jailbreak in general. So, I don't think any cops would want to be messing with me. Okay, yeah, no, never mind. Some cops are here to arrest me, but I'm gonna be hiding somewhere over here while I do get my money. No, sir, what you doing? No, wait, did he go into the phaser? No, wait, did I just say phaser? I mean, no, did he just go into the vault? No. But yeah, he died in the middle of it, so even if I wouldn't have died, I would have still been good because he died, like, in the middle of it. But it doesn't matter, guys. We can go check on Asimo and see if he has any money. Okay, why are my lights turned on? Let me turn those off. It is 8:30 a.m. Who needs their lights at 8:30 a.m.? But, guys, let me go see if Asimo does have any money for us. And Asimo does have $600 for me. So that already makes it 1,200. I think, like, yeah, 1,200 because 600 and 600. But yeah, guys, I'm very grateful that Asimo does have money. And let me go ahead and check one more time if I can go ahead and rob the jewelry store, because it has been a little while since I've checked it last time, and that cop is in the Bugatti, so we might not want to mess with him, because he can catch up to us compared to a Lamborghini, which, let me just go ahead and, like, upgrade. Okay, and no, the jewelry store is not open. Let me actually just check the okay, well, I don't know what that was, but let me check the train and see if it is here. Thomas the Choo-Choo train. Yes, it is here, but it doesn't have a red card. Are you kidding me? Oh, wow. Yep. Let me see if I can do, like, a trick shot. Oh, God, I just broke all my bones. But, yeah, guys, I'm going to go ahead and end it off here, guys. I hope you guys did enjoy this very short video. I'm not sure how short it was, but, like, I promise I'll be going back to my regular 13 minute content. But guys, if you did enjoy this small video, just going over that the servers will be probably getting fixed in the future. Oh, I can use this as a green screen. Just look at this, guys. I can use this as a green screen. Well, not really a green screen because it's like purplish, but like, yeah, it does the same thing maybe. But probably not because my skin tone is the same color as the thing, so it'll probably like fade out my skin, so probably not. But guys, I hope you guys did enjoy today's Roblox video, and if you haven't already, make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and I will see all you guys hopefully tomorrow for another Roblox video. If you guys did enjoy, make sure to like today's video. But other than that, I hope you guys do enjoy. I hope you guys did enjoy, and yeah, peace out. Wait, what happens if I fall from here? Would I ragdoll? Yeah, I ragdoll if I fall off from there.